Cedar Park. I am Connor Smith.
And I am Anya Van Arnon.
And this is the Wolfcast.
We hope you're having a wonderful summer morning. Here's Ashton with today's weather.
The monsoons are coming! The monsoons are coming! The monsoons are coming! Death is coming! Heat this morning!
I'm sorry.
Thanks for the weather update, Ashlyn.
Now let's get on to the sports report with Aiden Lamontagne.
Cut!
I'm gonna go refill my mug.
Okay.
Last Friday, the football team faced off against the Rouse Raiders, and it was close call. Woo. But our team won, somehow. Apart from that, we won the state and everything. So great for us, I guess. I'm gonna go refill my mug now.
Breaking news. Our sources have told us that there's just been a murder in our school. We've sent our reporter, Jack Lambert, out to the only live witness, our sports anchor, Aiden Lamontagne.
Okay, can you describe to me exactly what happened?
Well, just like every day, I was on a walk outside, long walk, just on the beach and stuff, and I saw a guy get stabbed a lot, like a couple times, maybe 14.
So you're the sole witness at this event. Can you describe to me what the individual looked like?
Well, he had glasses, dark brown hair, about 5'9", and he's wearing black shoes, all black shoes, gray shorts, a blue shirt with a tuxedo.
Thank you. Well, that's it for our interview. Back to you, Anya.
Well,
you're the killer.
Truly frightening. We can only hope that the criminal is caught soon. Stay safe, and remember, to make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Alrighty, I got my mug refilled.
Oh, hey, Connor. Where have you been?
Just getting my mug refilled.
You look a little different there.
Yeah, I just got a haircut, you know, a little bit off the top.
Okay, well, did you hear about all the stabbings that happened at school? I'm so scared he's gonna come after me because, you know, I'm a reporter.
Yeah, I think you got the unlucky stick here, so I'm just
gonna...
Oh my god! Well, that was easy.
Is he good? Are we good? Did you cut it back?
If you enjoyed that video, make sure to smash that like button. And if you enjoy our content and love all things CPHS, make sure to subscribe. Remember to make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.